so the game crashed. This will still continue the same battle. We'll stop the siege here. Did a mistake. End the siege. And end the siege. We don't want to siege because when they sally out, we want to actually fight on the battlefield. Let's end the turn here, I believe. So, where do they attack? Ah, the French fleet will have to retreat. Can't, we will fight. They sank our fleet. South of Africa. Rebel infantry are attacking and they revolted. Okay. Batic Papen, or Batic Papen, or whatever. The Philippine area. Philippines. Okay. So they didn't attack. They moved out. They have an army here, got pretty huge army, and then they moved up another big army. Okay, then we'll do this. I don't think we have many here, so we can attack with this force. They have an army, they have one unit of anti-aircraft trucks. They have at least one unit of scout snipers. 5 units of riflemen. And 1 unit of assault infantry, 1 unit of Renault FD tanks, 1 unit of Stokes motor artillery. And an armored officer's car, Philip Leroy. Family member. We'll save the game here. Fight this battle on battle map. This battle is going to weaken our army a little bit. In case they attack with the other army, it will be harder to fight, but we'll fight this. Boys, if you ever pray for me now. Harris Truman, 3rd of April, 1945. Start deployment. We have a unit of riflemen. Move them back a bit. Start battle. We'll be reinforced immediately. 2 forces. Immediately attack the rifleman unit. And then move the focus to the large army. All the corsairs here. Had a unit of armed officers' car. They should be easily taken care of. The planes. Full-sized army and some extra units too. We had more than one army. They had mostly infantry, so they should lose. Even if they had a unit of tanks and an anti-aircraft unit. Here's our unit of riflemen. Okay, we killed their general, Philip or Leroy. He's dead. Vichy France. Our T1 Cunninghams are moving forward. I wanted them to attack the large army inside of that city, but they didn't for some reason. kill off this army instead. It's not as large, but almost. Just weaker, it had worse troops. Weaker than the army inside of the settlement. Alger. This was no real challenge. Didn't have the mechanized troops and the air troops to win.
The enemy army flees the field.
Let's continue the battle. We won, but we need to kill as many as possible. Right back.
All of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here today.
Yeah, clear victory. Clear victory. Kill 794 Donald Roosevelt's army. They killed two. Okay. Battle statistics. So the Corsairs killed over 290, and yeah, it was the Corsairs that did the most. All my years as a soldier, I have never seen men fight so hard. General Wilhelm Wittrich, commander of 2nd SS Panzer Corps, commanding on the British paratroopers at Anna. Okay. And a general, nice, a man of the hour. So he managed to win. They have a remnant force here. Survived. But I want to fight this huge force. I don't want to fight it inside of this settlement. Care of the remnant force. Maybe we can get them out. Yeah, we could. Perfect. Fight on the battlefield. This is the battle I actually wanted to fight. It'll be more challenging. They have the advantage against the first army. We have reinforcements. I believe I just saved, but to be safe, you know, can't save too much. Okay, let's fight the battle on the battle map. If you win this battle, we'll take Algiers. We'll wait a bit with that. We just had a unit of riflemen. So let's use loose formation. Move them back a little bit. Start the battle. of the game. Reinforcement, Donald Roosevelt and Richard Morgan, another general that we got after winning the battle.
Brought up more men.
Man of the hour, general. Here we have the first French army. They have a unit, but it's the remnant of the army we just defeated. Then we have a huge French army arriving. Just suicide our infantry. No, we moved the infantry back. No point suiciding them. So the French also had an armada of planes. In this battle they had two units of Divide-in planes. It's the same army that defended the settlement when it crashed. Or game locked, actually it game locked. The difference is it didn't crash, but it, the screen just locked itself. They had to exit. Okay, they had a lot of infantry here too, but they had two units of planes, so they are much stronger now. They have one unit of anti-aircraft trucks, just like the other army. They should have two units of tanks as well. A lot of infantry, especially riflemen. Also, I believe two units of assault infantry and one unit of snipers. Here they have the one of the tank units. They will run out FT tanks. You should have the advantage in both planes and tanks. We'll see. They might be lucky due to the terrain or something. The planes are way ahead of the rest of the army. Maybe they will be shot down before the rest of the army has arrived. Here we have our army. T1 Cunninghams. And our grenadier infantry there. More troops coming here. Rifleman. Van Cunninghams. Yes, we will have to send in our troops. We want to send them against the riflemen. Riflemen, these are the anti-aircraft trucks, we are destroying them. Very good. They are not very good. Can't take out planes, but they are easily killed off by the plane. Let's just attack the riflemen. Against theirs. Our army is a bit behind. Here are some American riflemen moving forward. More riflemen. We had a pretty huge army too. Grenadiers, they are very strong. They're good actually. T1 coming in attack. Tanks are now driving over our infantry here. We have tanks here too.
Good tidings. The enemy general lies dead. We sent the base cur to hell.
tracks battle. Get to move forward our infantry. Broken one of our assault infantry units. That's fine. Get even another unit of tanks. The grenadiers here, they're pretty good. Fire their grenades, of course. Okay, riflemen moving up. Still a very even battle. We lost 17%, they lost 23% of their troops. Forward. Yeah, so the infantry are retreating. There's another Yeep. Broken their assault infantry. They have more infantry. Might be retreating from the battlefield. I don't know. They might do it because they have a city nearby. They would retreat back to the city then. Or they just want to reposition themselves on the hill. Here they have more of the trucks. Snipers, they can probably hide anywhere on the map, so they become invisible when they hide and they stand still. Give them more snipers. Dan has died, captains do not matter, same with Captain Franco's of the enemy. So the infantry is routed, doesn't matter. But we are leading. Seem to have killed many of our planes. Their planes are better than ours, but we had more. We could still win. We are unlucky. win, we have lost again in this area and we'll need to build up a new army. If we win, we can continue. We probably need reinforcements. This was a huge battle, so we probably need to wait before we can advance any further. Fallen heroes all. So we lost our army. The one we controlled, the unit. Shit, I almost thought it would crash. Game log. Shit, they are turning the balance of power around. We've lost 35%, we've lost 48%. Here we have the Shermans, the M4 Shermans, medium tanks of the United States. America had a medium tank unit in the army, only one. They are weaker than the planes of the French, better than any of the tanks. Their planes took them out, okay. Yeah, they can still win thanks to the planes. Our planes are not very good, unfortunately. They are kind of underpowered, the fighting planes of the fighter planes of America. But I believe with the bombers are the best, most of all, of course. The fighter planes, they suck, but America has the advantage. They could probably have more of them fielded due to their good economy and secure location on the map. We have some assault infantrymen. The French. It's not looking too good. Still have planes. They only had two units. We had more than two units. They might actually win this. So I believe the campaign will be very difficult for America until they field more than one army in the same place, the same location. Because really in this game, if you lose the air battle, you lose the battle. Here we have some T1 Cunninghams. They're broken, I guess. Or winded. About to break. We have more troops here. Infantry. Yeah, if you lose the air battle, we lose the battle. And the problem is that they seem to have won in the air. Tanks are much superior to infantry, but planes are superior to tanks and infantry. We are still leading. We might still win. We're lucky.
By St. George, our men have slain the enemy general.
Captain Augustine of the French have died. This is the captain, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter for morale. Cunningham tanks moving forward on the battlefield. Large lines of infantry. Sure, she'll be able to win. Assault infantry. Grenadiers Yeah, we're far from being defeated. More Kittyman Cunningham's here. I can't see any corsairs in the air. Even have an anti-tank unit here.
The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Okay, we've lost 48%, they lost 54%, it was very even, the battle. Seems we will take Algiers. Then we will border the Reich in, I believe, Tunis. Yes. Still have some tanks. We're not deputy tanks. We're not entirely defeated. Broke our unit here of assault infantrymen. Still very even. We have artillery firing. Very good. Don't know where they are. Over here. M5 howitzers of the United States. Nice that they are firing the enemy. They are pretty good. And they are not routed. Battle is not over. You lost 51%, they lost 58%. Unit routes. Still have huge numbers of infantry. V2. We have the grenadiers. They throw grenades. Nice, they are really effective. Nice. Grenadiers, make sure that we will win the infantry fight. We have the better infantry thanks to the grenadiers and the tank units. Artillery too. help the main in that fight. 2% allies killed, 64% enemies. They are retreating now. Bitchy French. It's a huge battle. Seems we will be victorious after all. Thought we would lose at one point because we lost all the planes, all the Corsair planes. They also lost all their planes. So in the end, we won thanks to the Grenadiers and T1 Cunninghams and artillery. We were just more numerous. French. The French state with you. Let's fast forward. I don't want it to crash when we are this close to winning. Tanks will take out some of the infantry now. Roll them up. Roll over them. Nice. Massacre. Fleeing. French there. French troops. Killed 69% and they lost 53. Some of them have fled probably too. Now it will be easy to take the city even if they flee there with some of the troops. Some infantry are firing their machine guns or assault rifles. Yes, firing the grenades. They're very powerful because of their numbers now. They were nerfed like the anti-tank guns. The anti-tank infantry was still... they were OP too. Too OP when they were many. Have won by now. 54% lost, 71% killed or fled of the enemy. They have one unit down there. Ah, tank unit. They have been firing the troops. They light shells. They're not FT. Continue and kill the unit. Might even take it out. Or it might flee. Took out the other two. He took it out. Perfect! We won the battle. Close victory. Okay, so Captain Danny with just one unit of riflemen killed two, lost a bunch, 48 remaining out of 121 riflemen. Donald Roosevelt had 1299 men, killed 1424, very good, we killed more than we lost, have 730 remaining, so we lost about half the army. Richard Morgan, the the general we got after winning a battle. Had 316 men and killed 216, so pretty good. Have 109 remaining, so lost 2/3. And in my army is Captain Francois of the Vichy French. Had 138 men, the remnant force, they killed 111, pretty good, have one remaining. Captain Augustine with the large army that was inside Algiers had 2,164 men. They had a larger army and they killed 831 and they have 587 remaining. So they had more infantry and such. They had more troops, but worse troops. Here are the battle statistics. See that the Corsairs were the most effective, of course. Let's hope it won't crash now. Good. The Red Army and Navy and the whole Soviet people must fight for every inch of Soviet soil. Fight to the last drop of blood for our towns and villages. Onward to victory. Joseph Stalin, July 1941. It's an epic battle. That one. They still need to take the city, I think. But now they will have a weak garrison. They have only infantry, we will easily take it now. Put a new general too. We'll just use infantry to take the city down. Infantry. We don't really need to use most of the stuff. Could probably almost have no tanks left and planes. Okay, but I think we lost all the tank units but one T1 Cunningham. We have the infantry remaining. We have a general, Michael Murphy. We lost the other general, Donald Roosevelt, he died. I think we'll attack the artillery and let the infantry be the real attacker. Actually no, we will control the infantry instead. Could move in the tanks and the planes in the other army. We can't attack that army. Okay, then we'll attack with this army. Save the game. We want to take our gears. And I believe we can control the entire army. It's fine. Fight the battle on the battle map. Yes. Don't want the AI to get stuck or anything. So we'll control the entire army.
To battle it is then, sire.
All right. Here we have the M5 howitzers, some T1 Cunningham tanks. The Corsairs, let's start the battle. Don't want the tanks to be too close to the the machine gun, the posts there, and the planes I think will be moved back to. They're valuable. Okay, but the artillery, can have it on loose formation. They can start the battle. It's this one again. We will destroy the gate. Reinforcements, Michael Murphy. They are not AI control. We'll take control of them later. Destroy the gate and the towers first. Already destroyed, perfect. We'll destroy the towers. Already destroyed, perfect. Let's destroy the other tower. Want all their towers destroyed, so they won't kill our troops when they enter the city. Machine guns on the towers. So. Said that they have a unit of riflemen, a remnant unit, and scout snipers, I think. Yeah, a rifleman, and a unit. Oh, no, they are not a unit. Okay. So the Stokes Mortars took out the tower, we'll take out this one too. It's a good start to attack Japan and on the weak Ayers and attack with your French in Africa. The weak starting armies. I think the Stokes Mortar took out this one. No, they haven't taken that yet. So. Taken out. So the M5 howitzers are not as good against defensive positions. Stokes mortar is way better. But I believe the M5 howitzers are better on the battlefield against the troops. I seem to miss the actual towers more often than the Stokes mortars. Place it in fired wheel. Can attack the troops or the buildings inside the city instead. They missed the tower anyway.
breached our enemy's walls.
Destroyed one. Part of the wall. I almost destroyed a part of the wall. No, they did destroy it. Good. Okay, the final tower here. Take it out with the Stokes mortar. Taken out the tower now. Soon. Yeah, it's taken out. Good. Let's just place the Stokes mortar in Firefield here. Then, as for the rifleman, I think we'll send in the rifleman to the city. Mortars are taking out some of their snipers here. Lost 0%, I believe. They lost 2%. Here is our infantry. Here over here. They're coming. Ordinary infantry, the riflemen. Yeah, I like this mod. I just don't like when it game lock, which happens a little bit too often. But it's not impossible to continue, at least. You start it up and continue. Until the next time it game lock or crash, and then you start it up and continue again. So it's possible to finish a campaign. It's just annoying when it CTD or crash the desktop or game lock in the middle of your video. You need to start it up again, but because I'm using NVIDIA Shadow Play Recorder, it doesn't really matter. For the video, I will still need to combine many different smaller parts to one video, so I can combine the parts even if it's CTD. With Bandicam, it's different, because Bandicam always bug out if it crashes. and you lose like the final 2 or 3 minutes of the video. Also, I believe that with Bandicam it doesn't create many different parts. If with that tool you can just upload immediately after you're done the recording, and then of course if it's CTD you're forced to upload a shorter video than you had intended. Infantry soon reached the city. Silver, that game lock or something. So we'll fire from here against their infantry. Enter soon. Very good.
Our soldiers have proved their worth today.
Building captured. Enter the city. Fight their infantry. In and take care of their riflemen. Okay. Shit. Riflemen are entering. Killer is still firing the city. There's no point wasting another unit when we have only infantry inside the city. Makes sense to send in the worst infantry team. Waste them first. Move towards the center. They have a large group of riflemen. Fast forward. I'll be a shootout soon against these guys. three or four earlier videos did have about 230-270 viewers. That's pretty good for my videos. I hope this one will have similar viewer count. We'll see. Try to be more active now. Some of our riflemen leveled up and experience. Fuckers. And melee. We might break this unit of riflemen. Kill them. What the fuck? The Americans sent forth one unit into melee and others are firing. Another unit. Broke one unit at least. They have a numerical disadvantage. Eight remaining of this unit. We lost one and five riflemen units. Okay. Rifleman versus rifleman there. We have a unit behind us too. That's a more rifleman. And a south infantry. They are dangerous. That's a few. Kill this guy. Yeah, so. Let's focus on this guy. Burn unit. I think we'll send in the outdoor the assault rifles in our army too. We'll send them in. No reason why not. Killed a lot of riflemen. Center here. quite a few men in this mess. They fired it from two sides. We want to keep the battle an infantry battle, so we'll suddenly send in these guys now. Salt infantrymen, 113 and 89. Here they come. Perfect. Now,
the enemy general has no honor. By St. George, our men have slain the enemy general.
That broke their infantry there. Good, put them out. We only have the rifleman here left now. Could be wrong. I think that's the only one left. Can send it there. So the infantry too. Infantry are not worthless, they fight other infantry units. They are worthless against the planes, and even against tanks. They can defeat artillery if they rout their crews. The French did a good job defending here, they can't win. We lost 10%, we lost 55%. In. Maybe I can just everyone. I picked the wrong weapon there. Okay, we will end the battle. Could end it here. We'll win. If it's a siege battle, we'll die anyway. Let's end it, because I don't know if it will crash otherwise. Clear victory, otherwise I would have wanted to play it until the end, because it's a siege battle, I like playing until the last when I spawn. But I was worried it would crash and such if I continued. Okay, Captain Paul, 887 men deployed, killed 168 of the enemy, 720 remaining. Captain Philip of the French had 213 men, killed 193, they did a good job, men remaining 43. The the weapon statistics, the M5 howitzer killed 21, Stokes mortar killed 23, then we had an assault infantry unit killing 42, another one killing 36, then we had some riflemen killing some too, but they didn't kill that many, they really sucked. Okay, let's continue. Our citizens can now rejoice that a momentous victory is in the making. Perhaps we'll be forgiven if we claim we are about midway to our objective. Admiral Chester Nimitz, year 1942. I took Algiers. From the Vichy France. Vichy French. Okay, exterminate the area. Move in the army. The troops will not click M because that will mess up the plane. Okay. M for merge, I mean. So it's a fast way of merging troops, but. Might want to repair some buildings, the wall, and the practice range. Now we're bordering Germany here, in Tunis. Heroic death, Donald Roosevelt, and Richard Morgan, both of them died. Resistance is futile, Alger. Attack the Germans. I'm interested in seeing what they have over there. Can move an unit of riflemen there. Have, first I can see one unit of riflemen, two units of assault infantry, one unit of scout snipers, one unit of Panzer I tanks, their version of a light tank, and one unit of Panzer IVs, their version of a medium tank, the equivalent of the M4 Sherman. No planes. Okay. Leave a unit of riflemen here. Can also send a tank. Wall, really, the brick wall, okay. Okay. Send the infantry team. We'll attack the Germans. Say the game first. Try to take Tunis. So this is a siege battle. But it risks being the same as the other one. They tried against the French, but they have a weak army. They could control all the troops. Planes, infantry, and a tank unit. This wall means we will need to destroy the gate and such. I think we will control the army ourselves. Let's fight the battle on the battle map. Deployment, we only have the Stokes mortars and such here. Let's place them in loose formation. Start the battle. We'll destroy the gate, the first thing we have to do. Before doing anything else. Destroyed, perfect. German troops inside. Assault infantry and riflemen. Okay, we want to use the Stokes mortar to take out their towers. And then we will use the M5 howitzer to just pound the city. They will attack anything they want. We'll destroy the towers with the Stokes mortar. They are better at hitting. Here I have some tanks, Panzer IV, medium tanks. Clearly better than our medium tank, the M4 Sherman. Better gun and better armor. And the Panzer I light tank, clearly better than our light tank too. This got snipers here. Stokes mortar can take out the other towers. it's the captain. Fast forward. Okay, and then we can take out this one too. All right.
My lord, we've breached our enemy's walls.
And this one. Did it. Now let's just let it pound anything it wants. Okay. Tanks are dangerous. So we'll send our infantry against their infantry here. No, that's our assault rifle unit. We'll send a unit of assault rifles against it. Some good tanks. Let's see here, we'll send a plane unit against their tank. Suicidal to use the light tank. It's better to send a plane. Another unit of infantry riflemen. Let's see, then we'll send this unit of riflemen there.
Today, we've captured the enemy's walls.
Try to take out the tanks with the planes. So the tanks are too weak and are loose. Already broken their infantry here. Force. some of our planes. Actually, I will send in the tanks against their tanks too. Planes. We'll spend the tank unit first before sending in more planes. Where is our infantry? Here. That's all the infantry at least. Here they have a SLT infantry too. Broken before they can do anything. They're already shaken. Guns and Panzer support. Let's attack light tanks with our light tanks. T1 Cunninghams versus the Panzer ones. The same. Smaller shell. The attack should have better stats. Okay, I think we need to send in more planes. Send in both at once. One team one coming and fled, and that's the team. Are strong. They should be able to win this battle. And the tank unit could be sent against their tanks. For that, I think we'll send some infantry. Here are the planes, the corsairs. Good, hurry up. Loose formation, over there. They could also attack the planes. I mean the tanks. Panzer one tank here. Send in some riflemen. The infantry will just do this. American planes are too easy to take out. Planes. Easier to take out. Give them anti-tank units. Perfect. We'll use them against their tanks. Hopefully they will be able to fire. Now they are shaken. Come on, I'll fire your shells. Good, I did it. Fire one. At least. And the tanks go over the infantry. Send in the grenadiers. Get the tanks. These guys are not even using their trailer. Let's move them out. Ooh, these guys are still firing a tank. Took out the Panzer IV there. Good job. They leveled up. They are not many in numbers, but they are effective against tanks. Very good. Okay, Captain Felix of the Third Reich has died. Captains do not matter anyway. They didn't have a general here. They are broken, our infantry. Our riflemen are broken. Despite their numbers, they have two full units, full sized units. They are broken. Retreat with the artillery. They have no shells left. They suck as infantry. The tank units will fight on. They have moved out of the city now. We need to get back into the fight. Riflemen. Won't move them in yet. Let's move back. The tanks should take out. Yeah, took it out. Good. They have more tanks over here. As long as they have the tanks, they can still win. They're leading the balance of power. Should certainly take out that tank. No, they're broken. Lose formation with the grenadiers. They need to send them in against the tank. They are effective, they should be able to take them out. Some riflemen fighting here. They're not worthless against tanks. Oh, the grenadiers have arrived. Perfect. And 2 units of assault infantry here to go. Attack there. That's a force there. Grenadiers. Could move in some troops. They are moving their tanks. Let's move against these guys. I will not move with this unit yet. Change my mind. I don't know why these guys are not listening to orders. Are they afraid of me? Oh, idiot. Protect the tanks. Need to remember to disable fire to the now. Stop moving. Go back there. Let's lose formation with these guys. We'll stay outside. Kill that unit, perfect, but that's not the tank unit, or panzer unit. You need them to take out the panzers. What the fuck are you doing? You wasted a lot of troops here. You wasted a lot of troops. You're not even taking out the tanks. The grenades. Your army was stronger than expected with their tanks. Our fighter planes are so easily taken out by tanks. Shouldn't be like that. I changed the stats so that it would be almost impossible for tanks to take out planes, but the American planes suck compared to many others. Believe they will win the battle. Almost no units left. Come on now, take out the tanks. Come on, take it out. Yeah, we succeeded finally. Taking out that tank. Panzer 4 tank. But now the Panzer 1s are still around. We need to take out the Panzer 1s too. If we do that, we might be able to win. These troops are shaken. Don't like that they have fired me on. Just attack the troops. Where is our grenadier? Yeah. Let's just attack them. The riflemen over there. They will be killed. Okay, good. Now let's attack the scout snipers. The center. Still have an annoying tank here. Attack! He's got snipers, center, the grenadiers. Unit just with the numbers. Charging the grenadiers. The pistols. Yeah, the pistol shots there. Might be in the kind of melee. They have the medical bomb. Yeah, they broke the grenadiers. Snipe. Gotta kill them off from a distance. Still have a rifleman unit. They have a tank. Army will retreat back to Alger, we took from the Vichy French. We failed to take Tunis from the Reich. Potential update of the sub mod, I would certainly increase the hit points of the U-52 bombers and the Corsair fighters. I don't like when planes can be that easily shot down. Okay, by infantry and towers and tanks. They're still superior. To infantry, I believe, but the tanks actually. We have an airfield, or whatever. Airstrip, actually. They can build or construct planes there. I believe Stukas and Mifflin and fighters. The starting army has been spent. We'll need to send a new army.
In God's name, we've been beaten by our foe.
Oh, they won. Okay, men deployed, Captain Yui. 657 men deployed, killed 453, and 12 remaining. Captain Felix of the Third Reich had 551 men, no, 661 men, killed 536, and have 271 remaining. It was very even, but they won. Okay. The M5 Howitzer killed over 141 enemies. Was the best unit here. Stokes Mortar killed 40. Corsairs, they still killed a lot. Okay. Just as the defending force has gathered valuable experience from deeper, so has the assaulting force. We'll not do it like this a second time. Field Marshal von Rundstedt in this night. Failed taking Alger, Tunis. I still have the tanks, but very few. All right, can't do anything more. Over there. These areas are almost undefended. Okay. So they could easily take back. Areas now. Large town, minor city. Large town. Okay, we have an army on their way here. Might want it up there. Nope, we will. Go here. They have a sandbag wall. We'll not have the artillery in the same army. Lawrence Williams. We could attack here. Which French, they have a plane unit, an anti-aircraft unit, and an infantry unit. We'll easily win here. Go from battle for now. They have a large town that we'll take. Here they have a town. We'll also take. We have the British over here holding a large town. The Republic of France holding a large town. We also hold a town over there. So there are two Vichy French areas we want to take here. Maybe this is a Vichy France area too. Yeah, we need to take it. Before we start that battle, I want to move some troops around. And the infantry unit here will move back to this settlement. Okay, this force can move. towards Manila. Couldn't reach this time. Then I have the diplomat to reach Asia. Killer piece, Kuala Lumpur. Plane unit. Rebels took back an area there, on the other side here. That's not good. They have Asian neutral riflemen, a rebel unique unit, and Asian neutral assault. They will probably take back Kuching. We need to move an army there as soon as possible. Do that now. Move on plane here for defense. Okay. Bunch of infantry. Say the game. I want to take a look at their units in battle. Let the other army be air control and we'll fight the battle on the battle map. Deployment, information, move them back a bit, start the battle. Reinforcements, Captain Jack. Here we have the enemy army. They have Asian neutrals, they have guns. The rifles and assault rifles, I think. Okay, and then the army from Kuala Lumpur, most of it at least. Mostly infantry. They had some planes too. That stuff. Here we have artillery. And certain priest artillery, really good artillery. Some planes too. move forward our infantry. They're probably waiting for our troops to be defeated. Sometimes the AI will do that. We only have one unit of riflemen. Fast forward. Yeah, an assault infantry unit. Superior to their Asian neutral riflemen. The giant worm is moving behind us. They are numerical disadvantages. Killed 16% of any unit. Taking out their assault riflemen. That's good. Okay, enjoy playing this mod. It's nice. Killed enemy, we lost 0%. Lord of the Rebels. Neutrals. Okay. Continue. And the back. We'll have fast speed on. Triple game speed. Planes took them out. Clear victory, good. Captain George killed 137, the enemy. And Captain Jack killed 301, they killed only one of us. Okay. Corsair planes killed 301. Our assault teams were killed 137. First, we are too cowardly to take part. Now they are in a hurry so they can share the spoils. Adolf Hitler on the Italian declaration of war on France and Great Britain, June 10, 1940. Okay, the man of the hour. We got another general. Okay. And defended this area. Send a unit of riflemen Kuching. Then we will immediately try to take back that area. Can't move the siege this time. Or the planes. Leaving the army, sire. Yes, sir. Leaving the army, sire. Yes, sir. March to exhaustion, sire. Continuing right now. Sire. Leaving the army, sire. Yes, sir. March to exhaustion, sire. General George Pires, he got him after the battle. Yeah, rebels here, but only one unit now. Can attack immediately. Do they have any walls? No. Large town, but it doesn't look like they have walls. And I think we can attack, take back this area. Actually, we will save the game first in case something goes wrong. And we just add the resolve. Good, took it back. Exterminate them.
You commanded, sire. These lands are now yours.
Merge the troops. Okay, resistance is futile. Well, it happened in the Philippines. Message from Senate. Okay, port. Will it happen? Okay. Failed at the mission. I took the area. Before I could blockade the port there. Okay, we have 25 areas now. We'll save the game. I don't need to replay anything. Left four units here to defend, including a plane unit. Okay. so we could attack the Vichy French. I think we'll do that. Had three units here. They're planes, so we need to fight them in real time. Okay, let's fight the battle on the battle map. Check out the army. Some T1 Cunninghams and their Corsair fighter planes there. Some cool artillery pieces here, I believe. This is the most mechanized army we have fielded yet. But we didn't have that many planes, which is a disadvantage. If the enemy has more planes. Okay, let's start deployment. As for the artillery, we'll move it forward. Lose formation. Not have another trailer. Okay, we will start the battle. And you can take out their machine gun towers. Might win, thanks to planes. If we lose our planes, we only have two planes. Just place the mortar on the fired wheel. And place this on triple speed. Mortar. They can't move in the forest, I believe. Sucks. Cannot move. Sea changes in forest. Wooded areas. That sucks. And I made a mistake. Should I move them closer? Here we have the M53, M55 artillery of the United States. Really good artillery. Heavy artillery. And then we have M5 howitzer. Areas we need them to move there. They are really slow. They'll have to move over there. Even the mobile artillery has crews. It's a hard coded limit. What do you go from to go? That healer always has crews.
George,
our men have slain the enemy. The general's dead. Captain LaBelle. The French state, which is. So the army, we have a lot of T1 Cunningham tanks. Some M4 Shermans to medium tanks. Some anti-aircraft trucks. We have a Janus bodyguard for armed officers car. Should also have 2 units of Harley Davidsons. Forest wasn't in the way. Good move. The artillery. See if we can fire from here. Should be able to, I believe. Down the game. hope they will fire drill now. Not just stand here. Closer, move forward. These look really cool. The M53, M55. They don't seem to have the same range as the others. Let's move them forward too. What the fuck? I don't want to go too close to the planes either. And they might wrap the crew. Kind of building there. I want them to fight him. For some reason they refuse to shoot. Fire to heal. Let's just attack them. Destroy this building, looked horrible. take out the warlord's hold. Building. All the vanilla buildings will be destroyed. The benefit of playing in the United States of America is that we can build up our troops in mainland America without being attacked by anyone. Unlike when I played with Germany and had to fight the Soviets all the time. And we are pushed back all the time. that building too. And this building. This Stokes mortar is out of ammunition, I think. Ammunition with the M53, M55 and more. But the M5 howitzer will still fire a few more shells. That was not everything. We have no more shells. Okay. Then we'll have to slow down the speed of the game. We have taken out quite a few of their trucks. Let's move in the troops, their long range troops at least. Including the anti aircraft trucks. So we kill 55%, they give kill 0%.